coming up next, it's a light heavyweight title fight between John Jones and Mauricio Shogun Hua.
Ready to fight.
All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway. And we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. I think he draws a guy who can do a little bit.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is. And this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. Oh, straight right. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Lands up. Oh!
Oh!
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time. Big knee to the body. Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that land, DC.
Can't take many of those, gotta check.
Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one. Oh! Planted and fired there. Landed to the body.
That will land it clean.
So we pull up the numbers here. 28 total strikes have already landed for Shogun Hua.
Nice looping punch.
High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Johnny Bone. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Quick level change,
DC. Oh, he went single. Rotate a hit outside. This dude's off the line. He flips him over the top. What a huge takedown.
I mean, do I survive that, or am I read my last round?
Absolutely not. You don't survive that. It's over. It's over, John.
Back to the feet now. So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round. All right, so a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and prevents any damage.
Shades of James Toney. Always seeing things coming at him. He's such a great defensive fighter.
Jones gets caught with that punch. Here we go, the start of round two. John Jones and Mauricio Shogun Hua.
There you go. There you go.
All right, he's got side control here, DC. You know, he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. His opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any we've ever seen.
The Kimura is not the arm. It's the shoulder pressure that usually makes you tap.
But now DC trying to isolate an arm.
Yep, he's using the Kimura.
Jones has got him in a crucifix now, going to go to work from the top. Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here, just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on the ground.
Over and over, these guys are doing things that you see in every jiu-jitsu gym around the country.
All right, side control now. We'll see if he can advance position. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Well, he's staying pretty effective here, fighting off of his back. Nice strike landed there by the bottom by Hua. 48 total strikes have landed for Shogun Hua. And the accuracy rate, by the way, for scoring at home, 47% to this point of the fight against John Jones. Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really, oh, double leg takedown. Jones is attempting to pass here, but he's denied by the defense. All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
Well, he continues to manhandle him here on the ground. Jones's pass attempt denied. How about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Useful strike there. The ground and pound on point tonight. Jones has got a big bruise starting to form on the right side of his body. Well, this is exactly what you like to see. Nice combination of ground and pound punches. Outstanding pressure and activity by Hua. Ground and pound strike there now.
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
Third round underway.
Shot at double leg.
Oh, nice slam as he gets into the canvas. Exactly what he needed. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom. Kimura's not the arm. It's the shoulder pressure that usually makes you tap.